What is a qualified intermediary? The entity that facilitates the exchange is called a qualified intermediary. And sometimes you might hear a qualified intermediary referred to it with other terms such as a facilitator, an accommodator, an intermediary, or a QI. Those are essentially synonymous terms, but an intermediary is that entity that facilitates the exchange. Some things that an intermediary must not be. First of all, they must not be the taxpayer or somebody who is considered a disqualified person, somebody that has a fiduciary relationship to the taxpayer or is related directly to the taxpayer. The qualified intermediary enters into a written agreement to acquire the relinquished property from the taxpayer, then to go ahead and transfer that property to a buyer. So that's the sale portion of the transaction. Next, they're going to receive the proceeds from that sale and hold them subject to certain restrictions in the Treasury regulations. Next, the qualified intermediary, is going to acquire the replacement property from a seller and then transfer the replacement property to the taxpayer. Asset Preservation Inc. is a qualified intermediary. To review your specific 1031 exchange situation, contact Asset Preservation's headquarters in California at 800-282-1031 or our Eastern Regional Office in New York at 866-394-1031. Please read the full disclaimer, as Asset Preservation cannot provide tax or legal advice.